I was hoping you could source some more tanning fluid for me. I'm getting pretty damn good with the stuff, I have to admit. In general, I'd say old drunks and explosive chemicals are not a good mix. But I seem to be the exception to that rule. Anyway, I'm sure I don't need to tell you to be careful with the stuff. Travel slow with it.
Thank you.
So the other day, I woke up face down in the mud with no memory of the night before, and my first thought was, what a great evening. But then it came to me, a brainwave. Protection. You help some of the locals deal with the outlaws around here. They pay you with supplies. Everyone feels good about themselves. Genius, right?
Thank you.
You know, I really feel like a new man. All these long, dormant passions surging through me once more. So, while I head into town in search of some, company, could you go make a sale? It'll be a bit of a journey, I'm afraid, but the buyer's offering good money.
Thank you. while since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? You'll see a few people in town with that, too. See ya.
Morning, ma'am.
Hey, move!
Thank you.
I help? God damn!
Help.
Jesus!
Got him alive.
Good hustle, good hustle.
This is yours.
Thank you.
No, please! Untie me now. I won't come back to kill you.
Thank you.
you untie me now. I won't come back to kill you.